safely moved Alan and his friends up to the sanctuary. As you can see, we've put a nice marking on them because we have an awful lot of lambs around here at the moment. And obviously, they need to be identified in case they got lost or unfortunately stolen. So we decided to put a green heart on Alan and Eric and Edith. And we've got April, and we've got Amy, and we've got Blondie. Welcome to the sanctuary.